In this question, look at the seasonal changes on Earth, right? So we ask you if the North Hemisphere is tilted toward the sun, and summer, what's happening in the solstice?